Oh, we're going deeper and deeper, and I hate this because I have no idea where the exit is. Oh, so yeah, the storm is here, almost. I don't wanna go with Sai, she's a murderer. Like, for real. Yeah, they are like each other's fault. No one is going to trust anyone. Wow, that's so really creepy. What the hell? Yep, he's going crazy. Yeah. Can we just like run from the ship? We can't, right? Something's happening. Oh, what the hell? Huh, yep, the storm is here. Yeah, by like getting sick down there. Wow, really good graphics. I love it. Yep, Maridio is on his way. So it's a sea master, huh? Yeah, pretty interesting. It's like the Kraken, but it's called Mare Deo. So this is the story of them on the ship. So there was a mother and a child on the ship. Hmm. So she stabbed Cooper, the captain, to save the mother and the child. Huh. A pretty tough choice. Maybe. No, no, it's getting... So where should I run? I'm like, help. I'm so scared. I really don't know what to do, like, for real. That was... so scary. So, what now? Ah! Jesus! This is killing me! Okay. What the hell do you want? Fucking scare me. Ah, so she jumped. Moldy, moldy. Ah. Go away! I don't know what to do! Okay. Let's do it again! I hate this game. It's behind me, right? Okay. So where the heck do I go? Like, any tips or something? Yeah. He's creeping me out. I have no idea where to go. So I just have to run. Sorry about my voice. Lol. Damn it. So close, so far. Sorry. If I go back, then he will come. Is there something in here? No. Something we can destroy it? No. So how can we escape? I'm so stuck. I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do that. Wet and creepy and strange. I have no idea. What the heck should I go? Like, what's the difference between here? I need the help. So he appears here, and then I don't know where to go. Oh, I'm so dead. I have an idea, I think. Maybe we can evade him. Just be cool. Lol. No. I did it right. Yep, I did that. I'm so lost in here, I'm so lost. I'm doomed. Like, I will never finish this game. I'm so stupid sometimes. Why do I go in that direction? I don't get it. I'm crazy, probably. Lol. Lol, I can just hear it. Lol. No. Please, I have to win this.
Yeah. la luna.
No, no, I messed it up. Fuck. I fucked up. No, it was a... Oh, I did it! I can't believe it! Ha! Oh my god, I was so stuck! Like, how can I just do it? Wow! Oh, after 5 tries, or I think more, I can't believe I already did it! Oh! Huh? So what's going to happen? Oh, they're going crazy. Uh-oh. It's getting really creepy. Wow. So what's going to happen? This is so intense. So there are just two left. If huh? So the kid is mad at you. Maybe. I heard a click. Okay. Huh? Your task is complete. My servant return to the sea. What the hell? So that's it? Wow, so the kid was the... the kid was Merdeo, the... So you were the... But why do we, like, chasing... That thing was chasing us. So did they leave? So that's it, huh? Oh, now we are with the kid and with the... his name, damn it! With that purple hair. Ari and the other one. Leo! Yes, Leo. So just me and Leo remains in the water, and then there is... I mean, I think that will happen to the end as we were floating. But end. He had stab wounds. So Ari maybe stabbed us, stabbed Leo, I think. Maybe. Wow. So in the end, the ending is kind of confusing, but it was really intense at the end. I really like it. I really, really like it. That's it for my radio. And this was a really great game. I enjoyed it just as much as the first one, Vertigo Temple. Yes, and... pretty great graphics and an interesting story. I don't know if they have like a connection between the games, but... So, hear us on another Let's Play. Bye! We'll be right back.